Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I don't know about where you are in the UK, however, where I am, it's snowing, and this really is a time for us to make shukr of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, to give thanks to Allah that we have a house to go to, that we have heating, that we can afford to run that heating, and that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has protected us from the elements. It's 1 degree outside, or maybe even freezing, and yet subhanallah, we sit in comfort, and inshallah we go home to comfort, and we have food on the table, and this is one of the greatest blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon us, that we have this safety, that we have this food, that we have this or these provisions from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because my dear brothers and sisters, right now in this weather, in the snow, there are going to be people who are outside and they have no shelter. There are going to be people who have no heating. There are people who they have heating, however they can't afford to actually run that heating. There are people who they don't know where their next meal is going to come from, and yet there are even more people who, subhanallah, they are in tents or they are in the rubble and they hear the bombs dropping and the bullets whizzing past their ears. And so, by Allah, one of the greatest blessings of Allah upon us after our Islam is that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has provided for us and allowed us to live in comfort. And this puts our problems, my problems, your problems, into perspective. Okay, whatever issue you're going through, put it into perspective. Is it really that big of an issue when you think about the blessings of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? As Allah says that if you were to try and count the blessings of Allah, you wouldn't be able to do so. My dear brothers and sisters, let's not be so ungrateful to Allah, and let's make shukr of Allah, and let's look at our difficulties and our trials in perspective. Let's not blow them out of proportion and pretend like it's the end of the world, for wallahi, it's not the end of the world. And if we are thankful to Allah, wala in shakartum la azidannakum, Allah will increase us and increase us in goodness and increase His blessings upon us. So I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to forgive us for our ungratefulness, and I thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the safety that He has bestowed upon us, the safety to practice our religion, the safety in terms of our lives, and the safety that He has provided us in terms of from the weather on this very, very cold day. Watch how you drive. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.